of our favorite ways to cook is on a spit. And the easiest way to get this started is by using our barbecue chimney. Now I'm going to fill this up to the top with our briquettes. My fire lighters, three off. Get them lit. Place my barbecue chimney over the top and let it go. Okay, so our briquettes are fully ashed over and we're ready to pour in. We want to get a nice even layer of 2 to 3 briquettes high for a nice even roast. And now we're ready to get our spit on.